cheering, there was hugging, and there was hope. Hope that this Democrat can finally crack the code to win in a heavily Republican district. Dr. Tipirneni told me she's focusing on three main issues. They are health care, education, and jobs. No surprise that those are issues that will resonate not only with Democrats, but independents and maybe some Republicans. Still, she faces long shot odds, so I asked her one simple question. How are you going to compete?
We're going to keep doing it the same way, just probably on a broader scale and a little bit more intensely. But we're going to keep sharing our message. We're going to keep talking about the issues, all that's at stake. There's so many critical issues, and I am a problem solver, and I'm focused on solving those problems. And I am willing to work with folks on all sides of the aisle.